Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel Topical Talks. Today we'll show you how to fix screen share audio not working Discord. Before start this video, make sure to subscribe our channel and click the bell icon for more updates. First of all, open your Discord, then click on user settings and scroll down and click on voice and video and scroll down. And here we'll get this option, use an experimental method to capture audio from application. You have to enable this option and then check the audio of your stream. If you're still having the same problem, then again click on user settings and scroll down and click on registered games and click on add it, and then select the app that you want to stream with sounds and click on add game, and here you'll get the app that you just added. Now click on share your screen and select your application and click on go live and check the audio of your stream. So that's how you can simply fix screen share audio. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe our channel Topical Talks, and we'll see you in the next video.